My name is Olivia de Baradinas, and I was born in Long Beach, California. Three words to describe my style: sensual, powerful, direct. Can I have another couple words? Oh, I started drawing when I was very little. It was a form of babysitting. My father would give me a stack of paper and pencils, and I would sit in the corner and just draw. We photographed the model. I don't put her into poses. I kind of allow her to move around naturally, maybe to music. I like catching her when she really is relaxed and laughing, or, you know, enjoying herself. And then I draw it constantly and redraw it. Like the beginning of it, when I have the drawing and I'm really into like the first hour, it's like blissful because she's just starting to form. The pinup process is an exaggeration. So it's almost a cartoon in a weird way of the female form. So it's a little stretched and it's a little tucked in. It's a challenge not to be too real. You don't need to see everything. You know, I also do that with the women I'm painting. I'm painting characters from superheroes. You know, it's fun painting them too. It's not that different than a woman wearing a negligee. I just try to think of the sensuality of the woman that I'm painting. It's a lot of fun. One of the things that used to upset me years ago is whenever I saw any kind of erotica of women, it was crude. It would grate on me. I wanted to see beauty. I think the biggest pleasure in my career is to find out that I have a lot of female fans, and that is a really big reward for me, you know, that they get it. We were really excited about being on Zippos because it has that comfort feeling of a Zippo lighter that goes all over the world with you. Banshee is incredibly popular. It's been tattooed on so many people. It made it to war. But people have taken her to mean a warrior. And this is The Devil Wears High Heels. And I have her straddling heaven and hell. You know, that little classic angel and devil on your shoulder. So I love painting that theme. Gumdrop, she was a beautiful blonde who was always exploding out of her clothes. You know, she was just so voluptuous and funny. She was always food titles. Cheesecake, she was, oh my gosh, sugar, everything. Jelly bean.